Hello, I am Purvi Maru and I am welcoming you all to my channel Food Health and Acupressure.
Today we will be talking about acupressure points for high uric acid or gout. Uric acid is a waste product which is found in our blood. It is created when our body breaks down a chemical compound called purines. Most uric acid dissolves in our blood, passes through the kidneys and leaves our body through urine. But when our kidneys are not able to remove or filter the uric acid from the body, then that condition can lead to high levels of uric acid. Then that uric acid will start to build up in various parts of our body. Then that condition is called as gout. Gout is a general term used for a variety of conditions caused by buildup of uric acid. If you have gout, you will probably feel swelling and pain in the foot joint area, particularly your big toe. So now let us know about our acupressure points. Before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, then please do subscribe and do share this video with others so that they can also get this informative video. And if you want to join our WhatsApp group or Telegram group, then do click on the link in the description box. And over here, you can see this is our Instagram page. You can also go and follow this page. On this page, we share many acupressure points. Do check it out. So our acupressure point is on the front side of our hand, on the middle finger. You can see this first joint of the middle finger. If you draw a straight line exactly in the center of that joint, then just above that joint, exactly in the center, is this point. This point is called as SP2, spleen meridian second point. So on this point, what we'll do with the help of the jimmy, backside of a jimmy, we'll press this point properly for 1 to 2 minutes. We need to press it properly. And then after that, we'll apply one star magnet on this point. So if you're not having this magnets and if you want to buy them, then I have made a basic acupressure kit. In this, all these magnets, jibbies and things which we use in acupressure are included in that kit. So if you want to buy it, you can see our contact details. You can send a message on this number and then you can buy it for yourself. So on this, on a paper tape, we'll apply one star magnet in such a way that the pointed side of the star magnet should touch the skin. And from the outside, you can see the black side of the star magnet. Okay? We'll apply one star magnet on this point properly. You need to do this treatment on both the hands. You need to apply this magnet for 8 to 10 hours. And whenever you will remove it, you need to throw the paper tape away and bring both the magnets together so that they can energize themselves and you can use it again. Magnets do not expire and they can be used for lifetime. So do this treatment daily, you will definitely feel the result. If you found my video good, then please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.